Any health-related information on the following show provides general information only. Content presented on any show by any host or guest should not be substituted for a doctor's advice. Always consult your physician before beginning any new diet, exercise, or treatment program.
Welcome to Accelerated Health Radio on W4HC Radio, where you can learn to accelerate your body, mind, and spirit to reclaim the true potential that exists within you through cutting-edge wellness tools and modalities. Here's your host, Sara Banta.
Welcome to Accelerated Health Radio on W4HC and W4CS. I'm your host, Sara Banta. I'm a health coach, natural supplement expert, and busy mom of three teenagers. And for those of you joining us for the first time today, I graduated from Stanford as well as the Institute of Integrative Nutrition and the Invincible Wellness System. And as I was on my journey for my own health after hitting a truly rock bottom with hormonal issues, thyroid issues, no digestion, and on the verge of Crohn's disease, I was introduced to holistic modalities, supplements, nutrition, and cutting-edge technologies that heal the body. And partially through my journey, my 9-year-old son at the time was diagnosed with leukemia. I had been introduced to a supplement known as Accelerated Silver, which you can find on my website, Accelerated Health Products, that I started giving to him in addition to cleaning up his diet. And within a year, not only were the cancer cells gone, but the anemia and other nutritional deficiencies he had had disappeared as well. He's now 17, never missed a day of school from the cold or flu in the last 8 years, and he's a national record holder for crew. He and my other two children have been my inspiration to stay on top of cutting-edge modalities and supplements to go after curing the incurable and helping my clients live their most optimal lives in mind, body, and spirit. And I truly believe that your body does want to and is capable of rebuilding and healing itself, regardless of what chronic disease you may have. I'm here to answer your questions, bring you innovative and cutting-edge technologies and health solutions to empower you and your ability to reach your optimal state of health. So before we introduce our guest, I want to talk about keto for a moment. 3 weeks following a car accident I was in 2015, I was suffering from head injuries, which led to anxiety, brain fog, memory issues, and headaches. And I had never experienced any of that before. I had learned about exogenous ketones and what they could do for you. And I truly believe it wasn't a coincidence that I experienced such a horrific accident. In order to truly appreciate the benefits of ketosis and exogenous ketones. And once I tried them, experienced the state of ketosis, my brain not only recovered to my pre-accident state, but I experienced mental sharpness that I never had at the years of Stanford. Not only that, but I had increased energy for my workouts, energy for my family, for my work, and my sugar addiction totally disappeared. My hormones improved, my skin looked younger, my hair improved, and even my eyesight became sharper. I was one of the very first to promote the keto and exogenous ketones. There was one company out at the time that was selling them, and it was an alternative for people looking for quick and sustainable fat loss, reversing their metabolic diseases, including insulin resistance, diabetes, heart disease, hypothyroidism, Alzheimer's, ADHD, and so many more benefits. After about a year of experiencing the benefits, I started to work with a master herbalist on our own formula. Frankly, I wasn't happy with the company as far as their ethics behind the company, and I just felt like we could improve on the product. So I wanted to make one that was more affordable, and we combined ketones with other fat-burning and natural energy-burning synergistic herbs to enhance the results. So it's been 3 years coming, and it is here, and I'm so proud and so excited, and it rocks my world. It is so amazing compared to any other keto supplement out there. And keto's been a buzzword for 5 years now in mainstream media, and it's been around, though, since the 70s. So if you're sitting back going, okay, is this here to stay, or is it going to be just another trend? And I can't give up my carbs. I've tried. The cravings are too strong. Well, With accelerated keto, the cravings for carbs are gone. Why? The body starts looking for fat for fuel and not sugar. And your body has thousands of calories of fat to pull from, even if you only have 6% body fat. So when you combine the accelerated keto with a low carb diet, your results are even more enhanced. So these are some things. If you are facing any of these issues, this is something that you might want to try. If you're looking to lose that stubborn weight, if you've plateaued in your weight goals, if you have brain fog, if you want to prevent Alzheimer's or dementia or any other brain disease, if you want to reverse your diabetes and pre-diabetic condition, if you suffer from autoimmune disease, if you suffer from ADHD, if you're a female and you have PCOS or irregular menstrual cycles or having trouble getting pregnant, if you're a man with low testosterone or human growth hormone, if you have adrenal or thyroid burnout, if you want to build that lean muscle and burn fat at the same time, if you want to improve your lung function, if you have inflammation anywhere in your body, if you want to improve your athletic performance and endurance, all of these reasons are reasons to try the accelerated keto, and it will help all of them. It's not just a keto supplement. It combines the best form of BHB with the other synergistic aminos and herbs that allow that body to convert even more fat into more ketones while preserving that muscle and stimulating the metabolism. And no other ketone supplement does this. So, what are the benefits of accelerated keto over other keto supplements? Number one, it comes in capsule form. So it is carbohydrate free and very low in calories. And many of those keto formulas are full of fat and sugar calories to hide the bad taste of BHB. And so there's no need to put in those extra calories, fake sugars, and extra sodium, carbs, or fillers because it's in that capsule form. And it provides that additional energy for muscle and brain through that synergistic combination of the formula. It helps stimulate your metabolic shift away from glucose dependence to immediate fat burning. And that's why the carbs go away, because your body's not looking for that sugar to produce energy. It's got all that fat on your body to snack on all day. It provides clean energy for exercise without the oxidative stress that is typically seen when you burn carbs for fuel. So you're not breathing as hard and your body is not working as hard to get rid of that oxidative stress. And it also prevents muscle breakdown during exercise. So it also supports cognitive health, allowing the brain to use ketones for energy. And the ketones start feeding the cells that have stopped using glucose for energy in people who have Alzheimer's or dementia. So those diseases occur as the brain cells become inefficient utilizing glucose and the cells starve and die. It's called diabetes type 3. Ketones then go in, provide the cells with an energy source that's new to them and that can be efficiently used and revitalizes the brain cells. It allows the cells to produce 10 times the amount of energy than from glucose, and it supports a low-carb diet. So if you've been trying to do a low-carb diet and you're unsuccessful and you feel like you don't have willpower, this is going to help you do that. Your body will stay in ketosis 24/7 with the combination of a low-carb diet and the accelerated keto. It prevents brain fog and gives you hours of sustained mental focus. It reduces the inflammation throughout the body, including the brain, and that can be the cause of brain fog. And as your body flips to burning fat, it's no longer seeking out the carbs for energy. It actually starts to crave fat, which is kind of cool. You're craving the healthy foods all of a sudden, and you never thought you'd be there. And it helps with appetite control, allowing for easy intermittent fasting. And intermittent fasting has been known to induce autophagy, which is the dying of disease cells and the recycling of protein. So it's essentially like the Pac-Man going through your body and cleaning up all the bad stuff. It also contains HMB, which converts into acetyl-CoA and ketones while preventing the muscle wasting. So no other keto supplement has this. And it's common during heavy weight loss programs to actually lose additional muscle while burning fat. The HMB not only provides an additional secondary source of a ketone body, but it's been shown to prevent muscle wasting, and it's derived from L-leucine, a ketogenic amino acid that is known to stimulate mTOR and stimulate muscle growth. So the accelerated keto provides the match to light that fire, and literally it burns and keeps the fire burning for 8 to 12 hours. The amount of energy you have, the sustained amount of energy, is unbelievable. And it contains calcium and magnesium GoBHB and not sodium. A lot of supplements, if you go to the market and look at keto supplements and check out the amount of sodium they put in it, because sodium BHB is a ketone. But a lot of people will have water retention or have issues with their high blood pressure if they're taking in too much sodium, so it can be dangerous. So this is the only one that doesn't have any sodium. And you need calcium and magnesium to provide that contraction and relaxation of the muscles. As the ketones provide the fuel to our muscles, we have to provide that magnesium and calcium ratio that is not dangerous. If you have too much calcium, it can cause a heart attack. And so you don't want too much magnesium. You don't want too much calcium. You really need that balance. And then the cofactors that I could go on and on about each one, and I know it's most people don't want to hear it. They just want to know that it works. But all the ingredients are on the website if you're into science and herbs and what they do. But the cofactors and the synergistic herbs that we add to this increase the metabolism, and it sparks a ketogenic cascade within the body on top of just the ketone bodies. The basic answer as to how it works is they're able to penetrate and break down stored fat that allows for a rich source of fuel for ketone conversion. And these cofactors allow the body to convert fat into ketones much easier and faster, providing more energy. So let's just see. Jamie just asked a question. I've noticed my girlfriend has been breathing more heavy, just moving around the house. Do you think this there could be a cause for alarm? So just a quick answer to that, yes, that means your body's working harder and there could be a lot of more oxidative stress going on in the body. When you're in ketosis, it helps lung function in two ways. Number one, the way your body utilizes oxygen becomes much more efficient. And then number two, the inflammation in the lungs is reduced. So for instance, my son is an athlete and he does high intense endurance athletics. And when he started the ketone supplement and doing a ketogenic diet, he came home and he goes, "Mom, it's really weird. I don't breathe very hard in my workouts and I don't need time to recover." So he noticed a difference. And with kids, there's no placebo effect because they don't really understand everything. And so, And then Janilla asked, how do you know if extra sugars or sweeteners are added to things? Just look on the ingredients. If it's under monk fruit or xylitol or mannitol, all of those tols essentially are fake sugars, and you really need to worry about them. If you can't recognize the ingredients, it's a filler. It's something you don't want in your body. So you just really want to be careful. And most of them have them because BHB tastes awful. It really tastes awful. And so all of these companies, if you're taking a shake form, a drink form, or a food form, they're putting in a lot of fillers to hide that taste. So definitely look at the ingredients. So another thing, benefit to the accelerated keto, two things. Not only are we providing a much larger dose of the ketones in each dose in three caps versus what they're putting in a normal serving and other products. But our price is a third of what the other products are selling for. So Definitely check it out on the website. It's cheaper, it's more powerful, and it's easier to take in pill form. It's blowing my mind. I'm so proud of it. I've worked so hard on it, and it's definitely something to check out. So that's the Accelerated Keto. I was selling the first 100 bottles for $59.95, down from $74.95, and we're almost sold out on those first 100 bottles. So definitely, if you're ready to jump in, now is the time. We are going to take a quick commercial break and be right back with my guest, Freddie Kimmel.
Are you wanting to optimize your physical, mental, and emotional health? Visit www.acceleratedhealthproducts.com. Accelerated Health Products to detox, reset, and rebuild your immune system naturally, and to accelerate your body, mind, and spirit with cutting-edge supplements and solutions. Get Sara Banta's personal advice on a protocol just right for you. That's www.acceleratedhealthproducts.com.
And we're back, and now to introduce my guest, Freddie Kimmel has come back for a second time. He was the brave soul to be on my first show, so we had to do it again, and we had way too much to talk about the first time. Freddie is a functional health coach, Reiki healer, certified personal trainer, gut health specialist, and proud cancer survivor. He helps men and women eliminate brain fog, bloat, and belly fat through the gut health, and he's been featured in the Wall Street Journal, the Full Plate podcast, an excellent example of being human, State of the Arts on LA Talk Radio, and Dance Magazine. He has a Bachelor of Fine Arts from SUNY Brockport, attended SUNY Fredonia, and is a graduate of the Institute of Functional Health Coaching. And oh my goodness, thank you for being here, Freddie. I'm so excited to have you again. And we're going to talk all things what's going on today with the coronavirus and the Ampcoil and fake news. And here we go. How are you today?
I'm really good. I'm going to manifest that this internet connection is wonderful and that our sound is good. I have just been one of those days where we've been driving around trying to find that ideal spot because our internet is down. So if I do have to call in, let's just keep it on we'll keep that on the backup button. But I'm good aside from struggling for Wi-Fi.
All righty. Well, Mercury is in retrograde, so it's happening everywhere. Well, I would love to, as we're facing a pandemic with the coronavirus, and I talked about using silver, oxalate, my vital C, some other supplements, and eating a clean diet to boost your immune system through diet and supplements. This is, of course, on top of exercise and sleep and reducing stress. I want to tell people more about the Ampcoil. But let's talk about what you're seeing as far as what we're facing with the virus. Is it real? Is it a real threat? And what your take is on everything that's going on right now?
Goodness, you know, it's a great question. My personal opinion is that there is so much fear running rampant on the internet, through social media, through all our media outlets around what the virus actually is. To put things in perspective, 80,000 people died last year in the UK just from the regular flu. So what we're looking at right now, that actually the regular flu dwarfs anything that's going on with corona. I feel like a lot of times that as we move along this human experience, right, it's like journey to lesson to discovery, and there's things that distract us or pull us off course, like sickness and illness, or it's a teachable lesson. I think it's all how you view the field. So right now I see a lot of things coming out of the field of awareness, and one of those things that's being presented is this viral. And I always believe that chronic illness, infection, the virus of the year, these are all teachable lessons. So what is it? What is really this new virus? What's it been called in to teach us as a society? And I think it's like anything else, it's a new level of awareness. right? There's yes. Through the history of time, we have been faced. Look, I mean, there have been massive outbreaks in society, which have historically caused a decrease in the population, like something like the Black Plague or measles, or even like a chicken pox initially was very deadly. So, and we've found a way to deal with this as a society through health and wellness. And now we're at a level where we know more about the body than we ever have. We know more about nutrition and what it means to get good sleep. Now, we inherently did these things that were a natural way of life, but with technology and advancements through science, we've changed the modern world and how we move through time. We have all these things that actually take us away from nature, good sleep, whole foods. So we're finding ourselves in a unique place where I believe we're more susceptible to these chronic infections, viral outbreaks. And my thought in my true heart of hearts, to take it back to this lesson that's called in, it's always to move back towards nature, to move back towards the rhythms of the planet, which mean clean water, deep sleep, being in community, being grounded in love, staying connected with other human beings. And sidebarring, we can sidebar that right into, well, Freddie, you want to talk about, you know, Ampcoil, which is this, it's a unique piece of divine technology that combines frequency and pulsed electromagnetic fields, and it's software, and that doesn't sound very nature-based. Well, the Ampcoil, for those who haven't heard about it, or if you didn't get episode one, is a device that actually generates a field very similar to the field coming from the core of the planet, a pulsed electromagnetic field. On that pulsed electromagnetic field, we combine frequencies in a pure sine wave, and a sine wave is like a rolling hill. So actually, when you experience the Ampcoil, it's very relaxing and very calming to the nervous system. And these are the frequencies that actually, I like to tell people, the coolest thing about the Ampcoil is that it brings you back into your body. It brings you back into yourself. It gets the organs and organ systems and nervous system, again, communicating with all parts of the body. I think with chronic stress and long-term illness, we often see this fight or flight. We see a reduction in the efficacy of the tone of the vagal nerve, and the body is not properly communicating with itself. So we don't always get the functionality and immune response we'd like. So using technology like the Ampcoil that has pre-programmed 30-minute, 20-minute journeys like relax all or balance the mind, or a demo harmonizer, which has grounding effects to align the chakras and the energy centers, we all of a sudden feel back in our body. And I think, you know, to take it a step further, then we have journeys that can actually work on some type of a cleanse. So that would be a frequency to help harmonize the distorted vibrations associated with microbes, metals, and toxins. And you can think of that as like brushing out it's like a deep clean of your house. Right, you're going to have a better experience living in your house when you've got a nice, clean, tidy home. And that's what those cleanse journeys do. So we can go in there and we can put in these harmonizing frequencies that are going to harmonize the distorted frequencies. We're going to amplify the good frequencies and have a better experience in our body. I think that robust immune system, being grounded, being present in our mind and body, listen, that's going to allow you to make the good choices that are going to protect you from these fear-based viruses that are out there. So it's like, you know, things like remember to wash your hands and not touch your face, to be out in nature, to, you know, to eat good foods. We make those good choices when we're really thinking, when we're at our best coherence in our hearts and our minds. We walk down that aisle in Whole Foods, right? We don't reach for the food in a box. We reach for the green vegetables. We reach for the good water that's in a glass bottle and not in plastic. We get our green juice in. We remember to go to bed before 10:30. You know, it's this level of awareness that I think that's is cool as the Ampcoil, and we can get into some of the science and the studies coming forward, as cool as it is, bringing you back into your body and letting the body's natural systems function at 100%. I think that's the real treasure there with the technology.
Yes, I totally agree. As far as stress goes, you know, it's easier said than done. Sorry about the barking.
Wait,
dog.
Do we have a furry friend
is barking
in accolades of the she, that was a you're right on, Freddie.
She does not know that she's being recorded right now.
Well, I have a dog, Rosie, who often interrupts my podcast, and I always look at it as kind of a, it's kind of like a little, it's like the peanut gallery. They're applauding you.
Yeah, she's been known to be on my show at times, so here we go again. Anyways, as far as reducing stress, I mean, you can do all the right things, eating all the right foods, doing all the right supplements. But if you're stressed, your body says, I don't care what you're giving me, I can't function. And I've had days where I'm just overloaded and I get on that Ampcoil and I do Relaxol and it knocks me out. Mm-hmm. It just shuts down my fight or flight system and gets me back into my body. And my body just says, thank you, thank you, thank you. And it's amazing. You don't really realize how stressed you are until you do something like that to bring you back and get you into a state where you're supposed to be.
Yeah, it's the restorative journeys. So I always tell people, they're like, tell me, because it sounds overwhelming. You're like, what is this PEMF and frequency? Really simple. I always separate it into two categories. You've got that rest and restore. You've got those journeys that are just going to, you know, they're going to put air into a tire with a hole in it. And then you've got those journeys that are going to help pull the nail out of the tire so you can have that better experience driving down the road of life. And so, you know, we have these wonderful journeys that are meant to boost, like Immune Boost or Relax All. We've got one of my favorites before a podcast is Brain Reboot, which is just a 15 to 18 minute journey, if memory serves me, that benefits the neurotransmitters in the brain. My brain comes right online, and it's very rare that I struggle or stammer for a word when I'm in a podcast. I really get into the pocket. And I always rely that to my morning brain reboot. That's one of my favorite mm-hmm. journeys to do.
Me too. I love it. And it's funny too, because I will go to the machine and see what my son has done, because it'll show what one of my kids will, if they've been on the machine, what they've done. And he's on brain reboot almost 3 or 4 times a week because he sees a difference in it too. Just before school, he'll do it. So it's great.
Yeah.
I agree completely with the fear-based what's going around right now. I mean, yes, we should be more worried about the flu than the coronavirus and what it's doing to the economy. Yes, there's going to be some fallout. There's going to be some things. But if you look at just the economic trend of the stock market when we went through the Spanish flu and SARS and all of these other diseases or versions of coronavirus, it was a little blip in the stock market, and then the stock market recovers and goes back up. But it's all fear-based, and then we realize it's not as big of a deal as we think it is. But what's great is, regardless, I'm talking about telling the kids to boost their immune systems, just not to get the sore throat that's going around, or strep, or the flu that is going around and knocks out all of their friends and families. And my kids, they've been through preschool, elementary, junior high, and now high school, and they have not missed one day of school from the cold or flu. Now, have they missed a day of school because they don't want to go? Yeah, I'm not going to say that, but it has not been because they've been sick. And if they feel something come on, they take their silver, they're eating right already, mostly, and they get on the Ampcoil. And like just this weekend, my kids were gone for a weekend for a regatta, and we were notified the next day that one of the roommates that they stayed with had come down with a sore throat and a cold. And both of the kids got on the Ampcoil, and they started taking their silver, and they're fine.
Mm-hmm. That's wonderful. You know, it's funny listening to again, just to reframe this temperature in the media right now and what's going on, I actually watched a documentary totally unhealth related about the creation of Man on the Moon. It was the Jim Carrey, Andy Kaufman movie. And mm-hmm. if you haven't listened to Jim Carrey lately, he's really on the spiritual path.
Yes.
And he sat at the end of the film and he spoke of the three movies. I think it was The Mask, Dumb and Dumber, and what was the other one? Ace Ventura. That he will never lack for money ever. There's never anything he couldn't buy. There's never anything he needs to make as far as being a self-made man. He is the biggest star that will ever be. He has all access to everything he could ever want. And he just sat there in the camera and it was such a vulnerable moment. And he just said, there is no extra joy from these material things that I have. The thing that I miss the most and that I would love would be to have that connection with my family and my father. Mm. To have him see that I have worth, that I bring other people joy, that I have purpose. And I bring up that story because oftentimes for me, like going through metastatic cancer, going through Lyme, going through mold, having six surgeries, a retroperitoneal lymph node dissection, which, you know, took out all my organs and put everything back in my peritoneum cavity. The whole time I was in that experience, all I wanted to do was to get back into the game of life and have a chance to pursue my passion and my dream and engage with other human beings, to be with my friends, you know, and that's what it's like. These mystery illnesses, cancer, chronic illness, it puts you right back down in your body and it makes you realize what's important.
Mm-hmm.
And so what a unique gift to have things like silver and supplements and the Ampcoil that can help bring us back into this balanced bioterrain where we can pursue our dreams, where we can do what we love. And I think that's the real gift of some of these technologies.
Yeah, it's truly amazing. I'm so sorry about the dog. She is on fire today.
That is all right. You know, and you wait, can we speak about, like, can we just speak about things not going as planned and,
right.
You know, not having good internet and having a dog that's barking on your podcast or your radio show?
Well,
you know, this is life, and this is what we, you know, you either get frustrated and you contract and you get tense and you're like, I want the dog to stop. But really, at the end of the day, this is such a good teachable lesson. Like, relax and just be, because that's what life is going to roll out. And the more we tense and contract, the more difficult we create the experience for ourselves. We create the pain, right?
You know what? I know what it is. She wants me to talk about her and the Ampcoil. So she is 15 months old and she was just spayed, and she came home and we got pain medication and an antibiotic from the vet like everybody does. And of course, I don't want to give her either one. So that night, like my fourth child, I slept with her on the couch with the Ampcoil, and she was whimpering in the beginning because of the pain, but I put that pain, I put the pain program on her, and mm-hmm. then I put the sleep program on her, and she fell asleep and she was fine. And we went through it, and I also gave her silver and I gave her my vital C. And then I also did some just general immune boost cleanses or mm-hmm. on the program on her. And she recovered amazingly. Never gave her the antibiotic, never gave her any pain medication. And obviously she's doing fine.
Yeah.
She's full of it. So, you know, it's even good for the kids and the dogs. And I remember when she first came, and we had to fly her out from Ohio to California, which of course is traumatic for any puppy, especially she was only 8 weeks old. And that's really when we first got the Ampcoil. And I was on the demo harmonizer program, and she came right up and cuddled on to me, and she knew, she felt it. That's her. I honestly believe that's her favorite program, because anytime anyone's on it, she comes in and cuddles. and gets really close to the machine. And that was something I think we should touch on, is the fact
Please.
That it just doesn't have to be one person using the machine at a time, and that you can put a couple people on.
I'd love to talk about that. You know, I think, you know, obviously the, you know, Aaron and Geneva are founders. They designed the Ampcoil because they needed something to do the heavy lifting. And the programming and the frequencies and the pulsed electromagnetic field, it's a subtle energy device, which is totally designed for humans. However, within the community, we often hear this, that pets resonate towards the Ampcoil and they love to cuddle up next to their users, and they love to share a journey. You know, I've got a pair of doctors in Jersey who they have two dogs that both have autoimmune conditions, and they're really doing well, and their coats and their hair are really thriving. So that is definitely something we hear from users. You know, I want to speak to, you know, we often get questions about, well, the Ampcoil, you know, right now our model, our 3.0B is retailing for around $7,995. And it's a larger price point for sure. Mm-hmm. But if you look at something that you can finance through the company, that is, if you stretch that over the life of the device, that's $4 a day for one person to have the Ampcoil in your home. Now, mm-hmm. if it's a house like yours and you have a partner, your husband, that's just $2 a day if two people are using it. Obviously, you've got a couple kids, so it's about $1 a day. You know, when you get a 4-person family and everybody's coiling, so the value is really there. The time can also be compressed because you can sit with your husband and watch your favorite Netflix series. You know, currently I'm loving Ozark right now on Netflix. And you can just sit there, as long as the coil is touching each person, that modified electromagnetic coil, modified Tesla coil, is it's grounding into each person and touching part of the human. You're both getting that journey. Because mm-hmm. the field that's generated from that electromagnetic coil is about 4 feet.
And that's exactly what we do. We have it next to our couch, and we're all sitting around watching TV together, which is also nice because it's family time and everyone loves to be together, and someone's on the coil at every moment in time. And it's just really comfortable. It's not burdensome, because there are some machines and some treatments. Like I went right before I got the Ampcoil, I almost bought a Rife machine, and which is very powerful. And what I found out is that you can actually program the Ampcoil with Rife programs. So you're getting two machines in one. But not only that, the Rife is pretty complicated and it's cumbersome. You've got a computer, you've got wires, you've got this big ball that you have to sit that's kind of fragile and it's not easy. The Ampcoil is so user-friendly. My 13-year-old mm-hmm. goes up and sets herself on her own journey. She'll scan herself to see what's wrong. And maybe we should talk about that you
can voice print feature.
Yes, yeah. The voice print, because that's obviously very important. And right now we're going through a little something with one of my children where we're having symptoms but don't know what it's coming from. And mm-hmm. the Ampcoil is actually able to tell us if it's a nutritional deficiency, if it's actually the organ that's weak, or if maybe there's a virus or a bacteria going into that organ. It's been very telling. And when we talk about the cost, if you've got Lyme disease or chronic disease and you're at the doctor every month, or you're going to your natural practitioner that isn't even covered by insurance, the dollars add up. And, you know, we have saved so much money. I mean, I don't even think the pediatrician knows my kids' names, because we don't go in unless it's a well check.
Yes, I want to talk about that. So my doctor just called me and was just like, you haven't done blood work in a year. Where are you? So I just haven't, listen, it's not that this is a wellness tool and it's not something that replaces a medical doctor, but it does give you, if you get on the coil and you're using it 3 times a week, there is a level of like trust and hope and general wellness that you feel that you may not be inclined to always be going outside of yourself for these answers or diagnostic testing that can sometimes lead us astray. I think that's a really unique aspect. You know, to speak to the voice print, and again, you know, as a wellness tool, we have this wonderful feature on the Ampcoil, on the tablet actually, that comes with the device, which records 1.5 minutes of vowel sounds and consonants. And when we do this recording, it's recording the frequencies in the voice. And then what we're doing is we're running your voice frequencies against top priority items in our Better Guide application. So it's gonna look at the resonant frequencies that are coming in from your voice recording, and we're gonna make like a snapshot in time of what things may be out of balance as far as organs, organ systems, what nutritional elements you may need that day, or what microbes, metals, bacteria may be a top priority to try to harmonize. And the thing I really want to make a point about this is, this is not a Leica Rife machine. When we use frequencies, we are having a different conversation. It's harmonizing the distorted frequencies. It's amplifying the beneficial. So it's not like something where we're looking at, we're not looking to blow away the bad guys that are not playing well in the sandbox. It's really working with the harmonization of distorted frequencies. And all that means is we're trying to calm those things that are screaming in your body to let the body naturally move back into balance. And it's a very empowering way to talk about the body, because all of a sudden you can start to see the viruses, the microbes, the metals, the nutritional deficiencies in the body as this, everybody's got a voice, right? Everybody's trying to be heard in the body. And that day you might have an imbalance from the gut that's just screaming at you. It just wants to be heard. So you give it some attention with the coil. You run a journey. You run a journey for a Relaxol or to harmonize some of the gut bacteria. And you let your body come back into balance, as opposed to this thinking like, I need to take an antibiotic to blast out the bad infection. And we've seen with long-term use of antibiotics, we get poor digestion, assimilation of nutrients through the gut lining. We get leaky gut. We get lower neurotransmitters in the brain. We can also have symptoms of depression come from long-term antibiotic use. So that conversation is very limited. And we also see from our practitioners that we go to that antibiotics are less and less and less effective over time. That they had to use, I heard yesterday, it was like 1/100th of the dose of penicillin used to be able to knock out anything.
Wow.
Now we are at an age where we're having to go outside of ourselves to create these high levels of new fungal antibiotics and develop these super strains just to be able to treat strep throat. So again, if you think about everybody's got a voice, there's a part of your body that wants to be heard. So that's why we have that voice print feature in there. It's to better guide the body how to use the Ampcoil and what journeys to play.
So you're saying that the Rife machine claims to actually go and blow out the virus and bacteria that it's going after, but the Ampcoil sees it differently and boosts the immune system or boosts the body to do it for you?
We often say at the, you know, and I want to talk about that because it's a great topic. Let's talk about claims. I've never seen this. Maybe it's out there. Maybe one of our listeners can supply it. I've never seen any of the Rife machines, which I think they're great machines. It's great technology. They stand on the shoulders of some great scientists. But I've never seen under a microscope someone's bacteria being exploded by a Rife machine frequency. I've never seen that. I think it's a conversation that sounds good and people love to have, but I've never seen proof of that. So I think until you can show someone, now what we can show you at Ampcoil is that with continued use, we have a large percentage of our population feel better. And I think you go by the feeling in the body. So we always say we don't work with disease. We work with the body. We work with amplifying the good vibe. Oh my God, your dog loved that.
Yeah.
She's like, yes, yes, that's correct. But we always work with the body. And again, it's so empowering. Like I want to work with the system that I already have. If not, it's just another question of going outside myself for some sort of a treatment, which is not what we do.
Well, I have to tell you, about 3 weeks ago, both my son and I knew we had E. coli from something we ate. And I looked out like I was pregnant because I was so bloated and my system was not doing well. Mm-hmm. And I did a cleanse.
You called me in the middle of a cleanse.
Right. And it's gone. It's all gone. And I actually confirmed that it's gone through another machine called the Scio machine that is very specific with what it finds in your body. So it was confirmed outside the Ampcoil machine and outside of my own feeling of what was going on, that it eliminated the E. coli that I had. It was stuck in my liver and gallbladder and in my intestines, and it was gone everywhere. So that was, it's amazing. And I've had it work on parasites in my body and my kids. And then waterborne illnesses, they've been in the dirty water in the ocean and they've gotten sick from that and recovered from it with the machine. So it's been amazing for our family. And I'm so sad because we're almost out of time.
Oh, no. See, that I know. We could talk and talk and talk. I feel like I just took the cap off. I could keep going.
Oh, my gosh. I know. And I really want to touch on Chase's question. Can you touch more about the belly fat and the gut health? So accelerated keto will eliminate abdominal fat. It is the quickest way if you follow a low carb diet. And the Ampcoil is going to also strengthen your immune system, strengthen your gut health as well. So I just wanted to touch on that real quick. But before I ask you my last question, why don't you tell people where they can find you?
Oh, goodness. You guys can find me on social media at Freddie Setgo, FreddieSetgo. Or you can find me at FreddieSetgo.com. And I also am the host of the Beautifully Broken podcast, iTunes, Google, Apple Play, Stitcher. It's going to be a really big month at the podcast. We're doing a lot of awareness around, obviously, this is Men's Health Month for testicular cancer. So we're going to be doing a lot of that. And I actually have a little mini documentary public service announcement film that I made about testicular cancer that's going to be coming out this month. So I'm really excited to launch that. You can watch my social channels. It'll be there. And yeah, the Beautifully Broken podcast. If you come over, you can listen to me once a week along with Sara.
It's definitely worth checking out. One of my very favorite, and I always listen. And I want to mention, if anyone is interested in the Ampcoil, email me directly at sara@acceleratedhealthproducts.com. That's S-A-R-A. And I can put you in contact with Freddie directly. And if you do want to buy an Ampcoil, I will send you 2 bottles of accelerated silver for free on me to help boost your immune system and fight off the common flu and the coronavirus. So that in conjunction with the Ampcoil, you are rock solid.
I love that. I love that. And Sara, I'm always happy to get on with anyone and do, because I know it's a unique technology. We can always jump on a Zoom call, and I have a wonderful, I can do a screen share. We can look at journeys on the tablet. We can see how it functions. We can see how easy it is, like you said, and user-friendly just to play. So I'm always happy to do that, especially for your listeners.
Well, awesome. Thank you so much for being here, Freddie. We're going to do it again because, of course, we didn't cover everything. And Thank you, everybody, for joining us today. If I can help you with your health issues, contact me directly, Sara Banta at sara@acceleratedhealthproducts.com, and I'm happy to put together a protocol for you. I know sometimes it's hard to know where to start, and you can follow me on Facebook, Instagram under Accelerated Health Products, and my YouTube channel under Accelerated Health Radio. You can also find me on iHeart Radio. You'll find this episode probably by the end of today on iHeart Radio, iTunes, Stitcher, Pandora, or whatever podcast platform you subscribe to. I'm now on Accelerated Health Bites, where I do short informational videos about health topics and solutions that you ask me about. So if you have a health condition or a topic you want me to address or a question that I didn't answer today, let me know. And if you like what you heard today, please hit the subscribe button and share this with a few friends who may need my help, as you share my channel. Helps me get more people like Freddie and bring more cutting-edge guests to my show. And don't miss next week's interview with Jason Goodman. We are going to continue talking about the coronavirus and the fake news, as he is into a true investigator. So please send me your questions and topics also like that you want to hear. You can find the supplements and many informational videos on my website, acceleratedhealthproducts.com, and use coupon W4HC20 for 20% off site-wide, including all of the supplements I mentioned today. Before I end, I wanted to just mention that you can finance the Ampcoil. If it sounds too expensive, there is a very affordable way to finance it. So thanks again for joining us here on Accelerated Health Radio, and have a great week.
Thank you for joining us today on W4HC Radio for Accelerated Health Radio with Sara Banta. Make sure to tune in every week at 11 a.m. Eastern Standard Time to uncover your highest potential through natural and innovative wellness modalities.